myself Priya from 7th standard. Today I am here to tell you about an activity. The activity name is heating effect of electric current. Before starting this activity, things which are required in this activities are a battery cap and any chrome wire. Before starting this activity, I will tell what is a battery, what is a electric current and what is a nichrome wire. A battery is a combination of two or more than two cells. It provides function of electric potentials. And a nichrome wire, this is a nichrome wire. A nichrome wire is a good conductor of electricity. And electric current is a stream of charged particles such as electrons, ions, moving through a electric conductor. First of all, we will attach them and we will check that it is heating or not. We will take some time. It is heated. It's in this activity, it shows that electric current has heated effect.